Hey everyone, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I'm heading to my last dance competition of this season in high school, and I don't think I'm competing in college, so maybe last one ever. But we're heading to Biloxi for Elite Dance Cup, and it'll be today, which is April 28th, tomorrow, and then Sunday. And Madigan's already doing her solo right now. We're running a bit late because of traffic. That's it for now. We're heading there. We're here. It's very bright. Maddie did her solo already.
Oh, you stepped on the leaf.
Hi.
How was your solo?
Disgusting. It was better than last time.
Oh wait, this is a costume. It's so pretty.
I love this costume actually.
We're walking in now, so.
We're taking over the vlog. I have Louise's water bottle. I have her jacket and her phone.
Room tour. Okay, so you walk in, got stuff, fridge, microwave, mirror, and then bed. Yeah, and then then we got the bathroom. Oh, got shower. Oh, mirror. Oh my god. Mirror. Yes. That's it. We're eating some ramen before I start getting ready because it's 6:30 right now. My trio is at 8:50-ish, I think. So I need to get ready at like around 7. Head there at 8. Eye makeup done, hair done. We're getting ready to go back to the Coliseum. This is not opening. It's like 7:30, so I have some time. And they're all already there. Oh my god, I can't talk. They're all already there. I'm also kind of sick, which is why my voice sounds kind of deep. And also, my head hurts. So, also from the sickness. So, it's fun. I was dizzy yesterday while practicing my solo. So hopefully I don't get dizzy on stage, because that would be bad. What am I saying? I don't even know. I'm trying to grab my foot undies. Oh my god, I can't find it. Hello. Okay, I found one. Okay, what am I saying? What is this part of the vlog? Okay, I got them. Okay, I am getting ready. Oh my god. Okay, you know what?
Wait,
I need a picture for
We need to go out.
This rest of the water stain.
Yes.
No, it doesn't. So what do I do?
I'm in socks. I have socks. That's what you're doing.
I have my dressing.
Louise is in the bathroom.
Why are you whispering?
I don't know.
Which way does she hold it?
This way.
Louise is peeing.
Louise is peeing.
She stole her mommy's shoes.
And yeah, we're all in socks. So she went up to her mom and she asked for her shoes just to go into the bathroom. So now her poor mom is sitting there with socks on.
In the middle of the lobby, just sitting there.
Socks. I'm kind of hungry, to be honest.
We're going to IHOP.
We're going to IHOP, but that's not until after 9:15. So we're probably not going to get there until like 10 or like 9:40.
Which is stupid because if you have tickets to the theater is inside the casino, so people can't go in the casino.
Weezy's back. Someone else also has the same exact costume as us. And that's the same costume for my dance team competition. We can't zoom front facing. Wait, let's pretend to take a selfie. Wait, actually, I don't think we can do that. Yeah, anyways, we have 10 numbers. Wait, is it changing? Okay. We have 10 numbers until trio.
I'm not in the trio.
Oh, yes.
There.
Trio. 10 numbers. We're stretching. How is trio?
We're the first trio.
Yeah.
I think we did good.
I think we went well. I almost fell out of my backpack over.
The only thing that messed up on is the Ponda Shang.
I like
Ponda
Shang.
Ponda Shang.
I touched
the ground.
I saw that. Yeah, I saw that.
And I agree.
Okay. Awards. Awards are next. For tonight.
For tonight.
What
time is it? 9:15
or
11.
What time is it? The daytime is better.
Entry number 10, you are the reason, Elite Gold. Entry number 12, by your side, Elite Gold, High Gold. Entry number 73, we're open, Elite Gold. Entry number 73. This is the Encore Senior Duo Trio category. Entry number 78, to Where You Are, Elite Gold. Entry number 79, Feeling Good, High Gold. The Encore Senior Duo Trio category. There is a third place overall high score going to number 80, Woman. And your second place, Senior Encore Duo Trio, number 81, Girls Wanna Have Fun. Your highest scoring Encore Senior Duo Trio went to number 78, Where You Are.
It's 9:58.
AM.
We're about to order.
Yeah, it's 9:58.
No, the milk's hot. Some people like hot milk.
And now, what'd you get?
Some milk like 8 balls. Strawberry lemon.
Hot water.
Hot.
You want warm water?
I know. I asked for warm water.
I'm lucky they got here at 3, but they're watching a movie and going out to eat.
There's no reaction. It's been 50 minutes.
Yeah.
Which one?
Are you
teachers?
Still no food. We got our drinks though.
The teacher?
Some of us got our food.
Wait, it's a bowl?
I got spinach omelet.
Mine's busted. I don't really.
Guys, it's 11.
It's 11.
It's 11. No, it's not.
It is 11.
Okay.
Okay, we all got our food. Oh yeah, but I was talking about the cheese. It's cold as well, but it's okay.
God.
Mine aren't as bad as hers.
Wait, how bad are you?
I don't like
these. I like Star.
Try hers and then try mine.
Yeah.
I'm still holding on.
Anyways, it's been 2 hours. We're now leaving. I got my why is it open?
Here I am.
They did not close this. Oh god. I got my pancakes and hash browns to go because they took too long. It's 11:30. We're leaving. That's it for day one. Good morning. So it's day two. I just put my hair in like a little ponytail. It's a bit gelled back, but I need to redo my hair later for solo, but I'm just gonna put in a ponytail for now. We don't have competition until like, well, I don't have competition until like 10, but other people from our like studio have like stuff throughout the day. So I'm gonna head there at like 1:30. For now, I'm just working on AP Lit stuff because it's due at 11:59 tonight, and I still have to finish another point and then do this whole document still. This usually takes a while, so that's why I'm trying to get started on it now. I'm gonna do it throughout the day while I'm at the convention center. I don't know how much I can get done though. That's the problem. So I'm not gonna vlog as much before I head there because that's basically all I'm gonna be doing. And that's it for now. We're eating lunch now. I don't know what it's called. It's a seafood restaurant though. They're running very early.
Oh, we have to make it.
And there's so much traffic.
They're getting ready.
Yeah.
Or do I?
Your sister said yeah.
They just finished their small group.
How'd it go? How'd it go? How did your small group go?
Kind of what? We want to say.
Small group.
That's it. Are you ready for your duet? She has a good luck snowflake. Time for awards.
Entry number 170, 9 to 5, high goals. Entry number 171, Nut Bush. Encore Team Duo Trio. Entry number 193, Flickers, Elite Gold. Entry number 196, Prison of Decision, High Gold. Entry number 1.
They're ready to go off the trio.
I just got corn dog.
Stop it!
Yeah. And we're just chilling. Anyways, it's raining outside.
How do you say stupid in Chinese?
Fallon.
Fallon?
Yeah.
Why Chinese is stupid?
You know how I say Vietnamese?
Fallon.
Are you Vietnamese?
Yeah, I'm Vietnamese. Okay. Do you not know that? Do you think I'm Chinese full time?
Yeah. Yes!
Anyways. It's raining. We're eating dinner. We got some instant pho and then some fruits. And then I need to get ready, but I finished all my homework, so. It's about 9 p.m. We're heading to the convention center again because they run early and there's traffic still, so. I'm in my first solo costume.
Yeah.
They've been here. Actually, wait, when did y'all get here?
I got canes.
We got canes.
It was red and like blue spots.
Ashley's getting ready for the solo. Madeline's getting ready. And then Fallon's over there.
Hi, vlog. Louie just did her solo.
No, they're only 77 minutes. 277. Whatever they're on.
I changed. Not yet. My second one.
There's Corey.
Oh no, don't.
Jimmy, you arrived.
78.
Louise finished her second solo.
I forgot to breathe. I think my
Louise
first solo
did absolutely amazing on both of her dances. Don't listen to anything
phenomenal.
She says.
Ashley did amazing as well.
God, she did phenomenal.
I think my first solo
she
went
thrived.
Better. Wait, I can't think.
Yeah, Louise thrived.
She thrived with
this
a V.
Right, I just stepped on my sock. Now I have wet socks.
I have one sock.
So, she's breathing a little hard right now, but okay, she just finished.
Oh, my solo costume?
For your fit, Ashley. My outfit.
Now we're waiting for awards. We're going to awards.
There's like a
duffel bag back there. You see it?
There's a what?
It can never be me. At least
never.
That's it.
Ready? Yeah! Alright, I have to say, show your professionalism right now, because you are dancing at what time of night? Good job. Let's give our dancers a round of applause. 56, Dirty Diana. High Gold. Entry number 267, Dangerous. Elite Gold. Entry number 268, All That Jazz. Elite Gold. Number 270, Roxy. High Gold. Entry number 271, Life of the Party, High Gold. Entry number 274, Until We Go Down, Elite Gold. Entry number 275, Game of Number 279, In the Stars, High Gold. Entry number 280, Entry number 284, California Dreamin', Elite Gold. Entry number 285, AO.
Third place, number 284, California Dreamin'.
Woo! Okay, ladies, real quick, your name and your studio.
Haley Hollifield, SAGC.
Louise Wang, Dougadale Hay Dance Studio.
Woo!
Navarro, on your toes. Hank Pierce, on your toes.
Congratulations, dancers.
We have also closed one division this evening. It is the Encore Senior Solo. Why I have your seniors all here, how many of you are actually seniors in high school? Can you stand up for me, please? So now we want everyone to go home and get a good night's sleep because we're back on the stage at 7:30 a.m. Thank you.
We're done for the day. Now, on to day 3, it's 11 p.m.
No.
Yeah. No?
It's yeah. Past 11.
It's 11:11. Make a
11,
wish.
11.
It's 11:11, guys.
Maybe you will. See? Maybe we'll slay tomorrow.
Okay. See you tomorrow. It's day 3. It's our last day here. Got breakfast. Got 2 omelets, pancakes, and omelet and bacon, and some cereal. And then we have some time for group dances, so I'm just probably gonna show a bit before we're checking out. I completely forgot to vlog, but we're eating lunch. We got some mahi mahi tacos, grape cake, and then salad. I'll put in a picture because I promise it looks tasty. But that's it for now. It's a bit loud in here.
Are you gonna make up?
We still have like maybe 30 minutes. Okay, and then Fallon's doing homework.
Fallon's copying homework.
I'm actually paraphrasing it and putting it in my own words.
Paraphrasing? Using a website. Work smarter, not harder. Just kidding. Kids, don't do what she does.
Oh.
I'm debating on which jazz shoes to wear, because this one's, yeah, but these are different, so we shall see. We're starting to stretch, and we're gonna do a quick fit check. Ow, ow. You got this?
Can one of y'all do my lipstick?
Yeah, do you have lipstick?
Yeah, you'll get it.
And then we'll get this.
Time to stretch.
And then we're stretching. We're done with our Jesus dance.
Now we're on to the jazz. Jesus and jazz.
Oh. Feeling good.
Wait, what number is
you need good
water. Shouldn't we go back?
Yeah, let's go back. Anyways, we finished jazz. It's like 5:30. I changed into my leotard and leggings because we're done. And then I have improv in a little bit, so we're gonna go eat and then come back for improv and awards. Are you ready for improv?
No, I don't know what I'm doing.
Time for improv! It'll be interesting. Hoping they don't play hip-hop or jazz.
Or jazz.
So, basically...
Modern, house.
Modern, contemporary, or lyrical. Better numbers.
Sticker.
55
and
54.
It's almost done.
From Mary Poppins for the second round. But it's fun.
Time for awards.
Turn around,
Lucy.
Oh, down. Fuck you. Oh, down. Fuck you.
We have Peter Morrison, Louise Wang, Katie Orgeron, and Madison Sanchez.
We're done with the awards. So tired. Okay, well, that's it for our last dance competition, or mine. There's a little bit of confusion from awards, but it's alright. But that's it. See y'all next time. I should say bye.
Bye! Missing someone.